New this morning, police are looking for the driver who crashed into a couple's garage in Northeast Fresno. It happened about midnight at a home on Cedar in El Paso. Officers say a truck going northbound on Cedar hit a light pole, crossed over the curb, and then drove over a frontage road right into that home's garage door on El Paso. The truck struck another pickup that was parked in the driveway. The home was damaged. Now, a couple who was inside the home was not hurt at the time.